scouts have reported a rival warband in the vicinity. Before you can find them, a heavy fog settles over the ruins. Unable to pick up the enemy's trail, your warriors deploy from their wagon and spread out to sweep the area in search of your foe.
Dużo redstone'a na mapie, ale rozpierdzielone. Strasznie. Chyba radiszkę wyślemy na prawo, żeby tamtego Wyrdstona pozbierała.
A new round has started.
Więcej tych War Perfectów się nie dało już mieć chyba.
A new round has started.
No musiał mnie trafić. i widać się poskładał. Pytanie, gdzie jest ich reszta?
Kurde.
A new round has started.
Do tego mamy zabić i jeszcze Wasilija. Jesteś kurwa Wasilij. Trzeba tu za im shota walić. Może się gdzieś objawi Garmonia.
Objective completed. Objectives updated.
O, tu jest Wasili. Pytanie, kiedy on z tego budynku wyjdzie.
A new round has started.
Strzał w stopę. On raczej już stamtąd nie wyjdzie. Ha! Damy mu górę. Zobaczymy.
A new round has started. Objective completed.
To była dobra decyzja.
All mortal flesh must eventually wither and rot. Only those who have transcended such pathetic limitations are fit to rule. One day, the Empire will be ours.
Task completed.
Osiem skill pointów.
Nice progress. Outstanding.
Teleron, proszę bardzo, 60 poziom. Pierwszy w Urbandzie.
Fantastic. Completed. New hired swords are available. New hired swords are available. A new shipment has been requested. Market stock has been replenished.
To 10% pary może być za dużo, nie?
New hired swords are available.
Co mi się podoba, ten Warcry? Nauczy tego Warcry'a, idziemy levelować dalej.
New hired swords are available. Market stock has been replenished.
Dzięki, że mi sprzedajecie dziadostwo, którego nawet nie mogę używać.
Completed.
Grateful Legacy Maiden?
Mordheim is too uncertain a place to store the bodies of the Raven Guard commanders. There are too many who might make use of them, and setting a guard on their coffins has become burdensome. I have been in contact with Count Vlad, and in his wisdom, he has sent a ship to bear the coffins back to Sylvania. Even now, it waits on the River Stir. The vassal cannot dock, however. My spirit familiars have discovered the reason why. The quayside is infested with Skaven, the pestiferous ratkin who long ago despoiled the palace of Nagash the Black, and who sought to cast down the haunted tower of Van Haldenschloss. And even again are these filthy beasts interfering.
A new round has started.
The Raven officer scoffing from your card. No dobrze. The High Commander scoffing from your card.
New objectives added. Objective completed.
Dobra, ty jesteś załadowana.
No i co my tu jeszcze mamy?
Grey Sira.
A new round has started.
Szczerze, czy dzieje się własnym chujem na łby pozamieniał? Ze szczury, nie? Już? Podobolony? Nawet bliskich itemów nie mają. Szczęść do ludzi.
A new round has started.
Się kurwa leci się gamoni. Skończona ilość szczurów. Że się nie można odłączyć z kim.
New objectives added. Objective completed. New objectives added. New objectives added. Objective completed. New objectives added. Objective completed.
Przejścia nigdzie nie będzie. Szkoda.
A new round has started.
Cześć, Nerwus. Siemanko. Oni cały czas z tego jednego miejsca przychodzą.
A new round has started.
Stench of Chaos. No niech będzie, kurwa, Stench of Chaos. Officer.
Objective completed.
Commander.
Objective completed. Objective completed.
nawet nic ciekawego nie mają.
Jeżeli biega w ciężkim pancerzu, to jeszcze wszystko ten, wszystko może robić. Prawie że.
Objective completed.
Takie misje ja lubię. Proste, łatwe, zorganizowane. No, co trzeba robić? Gdzie i kiedy? Przybiegnij z punktu A do punktu B, weź przedmioty C. Ambush wcale nie jest taki dobry. Nie by się mogło wydawać.
A new round has started.
Co to się stanie? Zostań sobie tu na Overwatchu. Pomóż siostrzyczce. Masz radę w ogóle? No, nie mam pytań. dwa movementu. Biegnie normalnie. O, mamy ratogra.
A new round has started.
Łucznik zawodowy się z niego zrobił.
New objectives added. Objective completed.
Będzie polijus. No nie. Chcę z nim tu walczyć, nie wiem, wolał go wyciągnąć gdzieś tu.
A new round has started.
Są na górze. No, sekunda. Thank you. No sorry, już jestem. A ty co tu za torę beczek pilnujesz, Gemoniu? Przejdziesz test, czy nie przejdziesz?
A new round has started.
Dla mnie możesz failować cały czas, Gamon. Znaczy to może są po prostu jakieś woreczki. nie przejdzie tego testu w tej turze, to wyrąbane mamy.
A new round has started.
Jesteś za głupi, żeby coś zrobić.
New objectives added. Objective completed.
Mam wrażenie, że to jest coś innego.
New objectives added. Objective completed.
Aha, to było wszystko.
Objective completed. Objectives updated. A new round has started.
Nie wiesz ty tego to tema.
Objective completed.
Nie pierdalaj na do łodzi. Przedzierają. Nie wiem, po co gra w ogóle spawnuje teraz przeciwników.
A new round has started.
Biedny został, kurde, w kanałach. razem mu się nie udało.
A new round has started. Objective completed.
So utterly despicable that there isn't even a sense of satisfaction in destroying them. Even the blood of Skaven is vile. A black swill that stinks of all things foul. Count Vlad will need to make provision in his plan.
Nice progress. New hired swords are available. You have been rewarded. New hired swords are available. A new shipment has been requested. A new challenge is in sight. Market stock has been replenished.
Ballistic skill plus 2. LG, thank you for the sub. Thank you very much, my friend. Thank you. So how are you doing? Payday. I like the Payday 2 better. Have you ever played it? The Payday 2? I mean, oh, it's a great co-op game. You had so many laughs when we last played, like three idiots, like me and Schwak and Monica. We sat down and started playing it, and it was like three idiots playing the game for the, well, kind of first time. Sounds legit, yeah. Sounds very legit. Wszystkie musimy mieć raz. They're only missing a few. Only a few things. Purple armor for you. It will be down. You need quite a few things. You also need quite a few things. I do need to play the Cult of Possessed just to see their campaign. Changing the titles on all the streams is like so hard. Yeah, let's start at level 5.
I can feel your ambition and your desire. I can see it rising from your tainted flesh, boiling up from your blackened soul. You are not content to merely be. You must...
Yeah. I know. He looks nice. So what the fuck are you? I have no problem with that. He can have extra arms, extra legs. Pretty much extra everything. Ring of Chaos. Randomly selects one of the three primary attribute categories, physical, mental, or mental, and increases those by two. Stackable. Player category. Okay. The target area is just counterattack, charge, short aim, and overwatch now versus my two offensive ones. Oh, that's good. Chains of Chaos. So I like the World of Pain and the Chains of Chaos. Chaos Evolution. After every climb lead during the action, you have a chance to recover one strategy point. After every dodge stance, parry stance, sidestep, or what, we'll still action. That's nice. And some magic resistance. What about the active skill? Celtic advantage. Yeah, pretty much. It's like after every dodge stance, parry stance, sidestep, web of steel action. Come on, it's like one offensive point. It's too good to be true. Yeah, I know. This is like, those are very good skills. So what can you use? Light, heavy, shield, man, an amulet, helmet, range bow, short bow. So what's your agility? 14, accuracy 15, and ballistics 12. Yeah, he will be ranged, I think. He's quite good on that. So who do we have? The Possessed. That sounds nice. Marauder. And the Mutant. So basically you are what? Strength, toughness, and weapon scale. cloth and an amulet. Okay. Really? Like, they are ranged? Such a low agility? Skirmish shoots ranged. Yeah, no, they are not ranged. Come on. Ballistics clear level 3? Those are ranged. 15 ballistic, 18 accuracy, 12 agility. So how do I want to build it? Yeah, I need to have one of those. Or even maybe like 2 possessed. Yeah, with 15 ballistic, yeah. Okay, what, why not Marauder? Marauder. Light armor. Okay, so I do have my possessed. Yeah, so maybe like I will go to possessed on the third slot. Let's go with, I think, mutant. Others gets the Amala and Wordstone buffs. So yeah, he will be ranged, those will be melee. I need another melee guy. Yeah. Let's see the mutant and one more other. I will get like two of those guys. Oh, blue helmet, blue short bow. Oh, that's a good start. Yeah, you go with the short bow. Get two axes, we will stay with that. Yeah, we'll get like heavy armor, I think. Three range guys, four melee guys. What could possibly go wrong? Or maybe I'll try off the impressive. And go like two possessed, two range.
Believing yourself alone in what was a residential district, you spread your warband to ransack the nearby houses.
Just as
your warriors are starting to explore the buildings,
he will do just
however, an enemy warband arrives, ready to attack your dispersed forces.
Yeah, but going in with the impressive means that the enemy team will also have the impressive, so... I don't know how I feel about it. Analyze clusters, Wordstone. Oh, there is a red ogre.
Objectives updated.
Come on, 29. Can you miss this big motherfucker?
Objectives updated.
Ostatnia fail your fear test. There's the leader. That's gonna hurt.
Objectives updated. A new round has started.
Oh, come on. Bastards. At least now they are boxed in and they cannot advance. Come on, miss something.
Objectives updated.
Go for them. Yeah, Golem the Impressive on the beginning is like not so good.
A new round has started.
Of course you have to miss. Stop missing your attacks, you idiot. Come on, 22%. Come on, can do it. Fuckers. Yeah, good night.
Objectives updated. A new round has started.
You had to miss the last shot. Yeah, me too. On 74%. one second. Yeah, we won, but it's not like the victory I wanted.
The decadent trappings of order shall be cast down. The triumph of chaos is inevitable. The Shadow Lord will remember.
Yeah, I think I will restart it and just start with the clan I was going for in the beginning. I don't think that the impressives are well balanced in the game. Yeah, exactly. And probably you will be going for the bench. Karsten. Yeah, so like two possessed, mutant and marauder. And then we have two shooters. Yeah, something like that I think will work fine. Okay, but I do need to go now. It was work calling me. So OG, thank you again for a sub. And I will probably be streaming in like a few hours because I just need have this one quick job right now. And once I'm back, I will probably be going with this. Up until the late in the evening when they do release the SFO for the Warhammer. It's when I will be switching to Warhammer, back to Warhammer. And then it will be like 2 days of streaming just Warhammer. Total War Warhammer. So testing out, seeing everything. But yeah, that will be it. But I want to continue with the Possessed because I want to see them, how they will perform, or overperform, or underperform. I want to see the combination I can use with them. Because as for now, I kind of fucked up only one warband, and it's those guys. I think that the Skaven warband I can salvage and just continue with them. But those guys are screwed. They're pretty good. This is like a dream team here with the vamps. Yeah, 86% success rate. This is like crazy. I only knocked out like 9 of my guys in total in all the battles. Yeah, they are so overpowered. I think they are so overpowered. With just a small squad, with a few vamps. He's like heavy hitting, 44 to 50. Both of the vampire trolls are just great in terms of dealing damage, avoiding and stuff like that. He is just a ranged beast. And those two guys are just the support for the rest. But yeah, very high strength, very high stats in general, high strength, high toughness, 320 health. This is like crazy. But yeah, okay, I will be finishing now, so thank you again for joining me, and yeah, see you later. Bye, OG.